स्वागत है आपका शॉर्ट हैंड ईयर्स गॉट इट चैनल पर। वीडियोस अगर पसंद आए तो लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब जरूर कर दीजिएगा। डिक्टेशंस की लेटेस्ट अपडेट पाने के लिए और जॉब नोटिफिकेशंस की अपडेट पाने के लिए बेल आइकन दबा दीजिएगा ताकि टाइम से आपको अपडेट मिल सके। थैंक यू सो मच। Start. The appellants slash applicants have preferred the instant appeal being dissatisfied with the order dated 23-1-2021 in CA/06/2021 passed by the National Company Law Tribunal, Division Bench, 1st Chennai, full stop, para. Earlier, the National Company Law Tribunal, Division Bench, 1st Chennai, while passing the impugned order in CA/06/2021 at paragraph 20-27 had observed the following colon para. Significantly, during the course of submissions made by the learned senior counsel for the applicant slash petitioner, it was stressed that the parties before the tribunal in relation to the main CP were close relatives, which prompted this tribunal to suggest for mediation with the parties with a view to resolve the dispute, and on consent the mediator has also been appointed to conduct the mediation, who is in the stature of retired judge of the Honorable High Court of Madras, full stop, para. However, as already stated, the delay in the mediation proceedings seems to have led to frustration on the part of the applicant slash petitioner, which had prompted them to move this application before this tribunal as well as make submissions during the course of arguments in relation to the committee meetings proposed to be held on 18-9-2020 as well as on 10-10-2020, full stop, para. However, the submissions of the learned counsel for the respondents to counter the same is that advance notice of the said meetings has been given. The applicants slash petitioners did not choose to attend the said meetings and hence cannot have any grievance before this tribunal, full stop, para. Be that as it may, taking into consideration the pendency of the medication proceedings as well as the overall interests of the parties concerned and that of the first respondent company, we are of the view that the medication proceedings should be expedited, as it is more than a year passing of the order dated 3-1-2020, wherein we had given a time frame to complete the mediation proceedings by the mediators, full stop. It is understandable that the onset of the COVID-19 pandemic had delayed the mediation proceedings, full stop, para. However, since the mediator has already met the parties in person, by this time the mediator could have also ascertained the terms of settlement, if any, proposed by the applicants slash petitioners, and whether the said terms agreeable to the respondents or not, full stop, para. In the circumstances, it is appropriate for the mediator in case the mediator is not comfortable with the mediation proceedings being conducted by physical mode, at least to conduct the same virtually, full stop, para. In the circumstances, we direct the mediator to recommence the mediation proceedings at the earliest commencing from 1st February 2021 and complete the process of mediation by March 15, 2021, after giving advance notice to the parties concerned, full stop, para. The mediator is at liberty to conduct the proceedings by virtual mode and the other terms as fixed by the order dated 3-1-2020 shall remain intact, full stop, over. तो फ्रेंड्स, ये 110 से 115 के बीच की स्पीड हो गई है, ठीक है। और क्या कहते हैं इसको, लिखिएगा, बताइएगा कैसा लगा डिक्टेशन, स्पीड बताइएगा, चेक कीजिएगा। रोज़ आपको ऐसा मैटर देने की कोशिश करते हैं कि स्पीड आपको लगे और आप हमको बता दीजिए कि हाँ भैया इस पे सेट हो जाओ, ठीक है? तो यही हमको करना है और यही आपको बताना है। कमेंट सेक्शन खुला हुआ है, बता दीजिएगा। और लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब भूलिएगा मत, इसको कर दीजिएगा ज़रूर, ठीक है? क्योंकि इसी से हमें पता चलेगा कि आपके कमेंट और लाइक्स और सब्सक्रिप्शन से ही पता चलेगा कि आप लोग इंटरेस्टेड हैं, ठीक है? इंटरेस्टेड पार्टीज़ है, मतलब कि देना पड़ेगा ना आपको। तो चलिए फिर मिलेंगे अगली डिक्टेशन में। थैंक यू सो मच।